mwe vari mu party structures mwe ma delegates mwe muri ya mukuvota ndefo amungufisha bwino bwino iri achindemi evarero na imwe vari supporta va Dr. Chimba Kambwili ndefo amule isula menso na matwisana iri achiri apa nomba kulinomba katewero vapangire iyo katewo iyo valelanda kwevati valefu havashite convince vachimba Kambwili vava va secretary general vachipani then vavike po va Brian Munduvile. A Brian Munduvile should run with the party up to about 2025. Then he must hand it over back to ECL and ECL to stand again in 2026 to face HH. Mwevantu vakwalesa. Are we still going to sit with our hands folded, legs crossed, look at decisions, wrong decisions being made on behalf of everyone that threatens the existence of our party PF? Tivaikala shani bambo kulande fia musango yo bafunya ni ndalama watuma group atiri ya Northern Province apa iri kukasama apa tulera ndere kukasama paying people. They want to start selecting names that will become delegates conference so that vamunduvile vakapite then vakave va president up to 2025 then he hands over power to ECL again. No, Mulenga Sata, even you wake up. We cannot be fighting for your father's dreams or your father's dream when we are just lieutenants. You are the son, you are the blood. The same way you came out kumemorial and said, we are not changing the name of the party. That's the same way you must come out and say, can you give the people the person they want? I am telling you the truth now. If you thought it was a joke, I have information. Among the leaders that were present there, some of them said, Mwech Maxila and Daifa Bantu Bomfwe, were not happy, but because of protocol, we just had to be there. It was agreed that Teni Tumusunke Kambwili have a SG because Ali Landikisha. Alwe Nkondo, then Tuike Pomunduvire, Munduvire ake se Tupera Baki, Tafia Bombe Fio, Tafia Bombe. Just allow Munduvile and DCK to stand the conference. Tafia Bombe and everything that you are planning this time around, the same people you are planning with the hotelers. Tafia Bombe na Mpanona, and we are very, very disappointed. Na imumwema party structures, ureshe ni kunu meko mwafuma. Ubuchushe omu apitamo. How you were neglected, how you were treated like beggars, how you were treated as though you are not even on the party structures. Lelo vese wa mizemba ike ne nda lama tino tia ni mvotele yaba. Na imumule ya teo tuwasumina. Tekwe shia. They closed their doors. They made you. That is not how Vasata left you in our party structure. They made you become beggars. Mwalelomba lombafie. A provincial party official begging from a ward official who's closer to a few individuals that were eating. That is not how it's supposed to be. You are the ones that are supposed to be taking opportunities on the ground and not begging from the ground. You were neglected, even material. Tabale mipela. Lelo vesi wa mizemba ikena imamuasumi na pali indalama ishinono. Tien tukoshe ishipani. Let's take it back to where it was. Let's take it back. Let's love one another. When we were in opposition from 2001 to 2011, we did not believe in political handouts. We did not believe in who had money. We did not believe in food or drinks. We believed in working together and winning an election. Imeni bonse. Mieve ni kuna wablurishi enu. Nga baba pere indalama. Kuri igrupu nde mieva. Sende ni indalama. Ningu fatu kuri ama Chinese ave ishidoko. Parida nda no. Tukavika mu. Paka tukwa babu eshepo futu. Teafteti fibombe fio. Nafipita. When you write a grade 7 exam, it's either you pass or you fail. If you pass, you go ahead to grade 8. If you fail, you either choose to go back or you go you work basic. Na afi pofia repeater. Koseni mwe bantu bakalesa na mipapata. Area shiri pa ground. Tomorrow, as they sit as members of Central Committee, these are the recommendations they'll be making. They'll be imposing a leader on you. A leader that does not believe in the ideologies of the Patriotic Front Party. A leader that does not believe that the Patriotic Front Party believes to the belongs to the poor people. You will again continue for the next 5 years knocking on doors that are not going to open if you make that mistake. Let us take it back to the people that understand the genesis of the party. Let us take it back to CK. Mwiratina no kutina. Ngakutu kakareke ni watu kake. Ngakutu vepeshe milandu, reke ni watu vepeshe milandu. What we want is a leader that is going to take care of the party sympathizers, party structures, and the people of Zambia at large.